They have something going on. I think it could be armadillos. Looks like something's rooting. It's also spongy when you walk on it. It's soft, so that could be an indicator of pest damage as well. We don't trap armadillos. We are not a wildlife removal service, but we do get rid of grubs, which is one of their food sources. It can help to get rid of them. If they're not finding any food, they'll move on to somewhere else.